Welcome to the National Retail Federation's 113th annual Big Show. It's great to be back together again here after another successful year in the industry. And this is a year that, like many other years, we fought through some really big challenges like persistent inflation, high interest rates, and global instability that only got worse. We also saw a rise in organized retail crime, which is a challenge affecting all of us. But through it all, retailers remained resilient. We adapted to find new ways to serve our customers and help them stretch their budgets. And now the NRF expects retail sales between 23 and 22 grew approximately 3.6%, which totals $5.1 trillion. And that was driven by record spending on holidays and events like back to school. But we all know that 2023 is in the past, and we know in retail, success comes from thinking ahead. And that's the story with so many of our companies, including the one that I've worked with my entire career. And Walmart was founded in 1962, and it sold general merchandise. That was it. But there was a mindset that our founder talked to us about, our founder, Sam Walton, and he said, you just can't keep doing what works one time. Everything around you is changing, and to succeed, you must stay out in front of change. And that mindset led us to embrace change at Walmart, adding pharmacy and auto in the 70s, adding grocery and rolling out supercenters in the 80s and 90s, and then moving to e-commerce and omni-channel fulfillment the last two decades. So many of us here at this conference, you know the value of looking ahead, looking to the future. And we'll be talking about that a lot here this week. And I especially hope you'll join me later today as I talk with Salesforce CEO Mark Benioff about AI. And it's gonna be an awesome 3 days. So we love numbers in retail, so let me just share a few. And this should give you an idea of why we call this the Big Show. In attendance, we'll have 40,000 people, 6,200 brands. We are represented by people from over 100 countries, 104 to be exact. We have 190 sessions, over 450 speakers, and that includes Mark, Drew Barrymore, Magic Johnson, and Martha Stewart. So those are impressive numbers, and I just want to say congratulations to the NRF team for putting all this together. It's been a really great year. Now, I also think you're going to love what you see out on the floor. The NRF Food Service Innovation Zone, that's a good example of what's out there. It's an interactive exploration of new technologies that are transforming the food service experience. Another one is this interactive hologram with NRF President and CEO Matt Shea. And you can ask Matt all sorts of questions. Now, I just want to be clear, those are separate exhibits, so don't do what I did and ask Matt to make you a pizza. But I do want to thank the real Matt and the team. They've done so much this past year, and they've just accomplished amazing things. And this team, you know, they're our eyes, our ears, and they are our voice in Washington, D.C. They advocated for us on key issues like credit card fees, inflation, labor, trade, and crime. And they're working closely with lawmakers on some key bills that we really hope will pass this year. Things like combating Organized Retail Crime Act and the Credit Card Competition Act. And the NRF also works hard to tell the story of retail and how it impacts communities and how it provides opportunity. And many of us know that because this side of retail, many of us started working in locations like stores or fulfillment centers. And for many of us, it led to so much more. And the NRF helped spread that message and talk to many others about the opportunity that exists here. And as one of those people who started in a store just looking for a summer job, I do just want to say what a privilege it is to serve as the chair of the NRF board. I've learned a lot, so much in the last 2 years, and I'm really excited about continuing that opportunity this year, beginning right here in New York City. There's so much that we can achieve, and there's so much that we can achieve together. So I want to say thank you, thanks for coming, and enjoy the show.